se le acercó y lo quiso hacer pasar.
Deputies rushed Arroyo's to the hospital last night, taking him in their squad car rather than waiting